this recording is with one of the great baritones singing today, a gentleman by the name of Thomas Hampson, doing American songs that are poems by Walt Whitman, Langston Hughes, a few others, set to music written by Chicago composers. For this recording, we are using a RCA Model 44A. It's one of the truly great, rare, highly prized microphones in the audio world today, and I'm lucky enough to have use of it for this recording. This particular one does date from 1932. It's all original. There are no reproduction parts. It's a warm sounding microphone. It's a true figure eight pattern, so it picks up from the front and the back equally well, but it picks up absolutely nothing from the sides of the top, which is why the film industry liked it. They could point the dead zone, the null part of the pattern, toward the cameras, which made a lot of noise in those days, and they could point the working end of it toward the actors, and it was perfect for the early sound films. There's just something special about these old microphones.